Hey guys, I'm gonna tell you Shedletsky's password. Okay, so Shedletsky's password is sort of like supposed to be a big password where no one even knows. Well, you can do that by going through his account and entering his password. Now I'm gonna tell you it in a second. So before I start this, I already told Bilderman's password. And I told him that I told you guys about his password, and it actually worked. So I'm gonna tell you Shedletsky's password. Shedletsky's password is.